It begins with the music.
I just like to sing along to
them.
I love singing to all the songs.
Do you know it's also Torture. Torture. Torture.
My renditions.
My favorite tapes are that have music and songs in them. That's what I really love.
They're just very, like,
family.
Yeah, they're family-ish.
Sometimes I like them so much that I want to watch them over and over again.
I like to give them away so people can see it too.
The reason I like them is because they're very uplifting. They make me feel good, you know?
I like my kids to see some of the movies that I saw and really enjoyed as a kid.
And Rodgers and Hammerstein was like...
One of the best musicals is Sound of Music.
There's always at least one or two tears throughout the movie.
The part where she runs up on the hills and she starts to sing, the hills are alive, it makes me want to run up on a hill and just...
And the sound is down. They just don't hear the sound of me. The sound of music.
With the sound of music. I just love her. I just think she's so wonderful. And she's so great to the kids. And she makes the whole family come alive. And it's just such a beautiful story. Like this one. A dove, a deer, a peanut.
Oklahoma.
Rodgers and Hammerstein's music always gets right to the heart.
When I'm taking it out in the Surrey with the fringe on top. Oklahoma, where the wind comes sweeping down the plain. And the waving wheat, it sure smells sweet when the wind comes right behind the rain.
There's some great music in Carousel. June's busting out all.
Guest room.
And I know it's giving good memories to my children and my grandchildren, so I love it.
Oh, State Fair is a great state fair. Don't miss it, Donnie.
State Fair.
When they're singing on, and it's great. You know, just sit and watch and help, you know, gurgle along and
jump on it. Steamboat, but
watch that. Watch
the onion being green. Yes.
I'm gonna wash that man right out of my hair and send him on his way. Get the picture?
The King and I, that's the boy, see,
I
tell
you. The King and I, it's great, it's so beautiful.
The music, the dancing, and you,
I love that. When I sit, you shall sit. When I kneel, you shall kneel. And
Crying, she lost her pretty balloon.
These musicals truly are among the greatest musicals of all time. There's no question about it.
I think Rodgers and Hammerstein are brilliant.
And they're real nice family movies.
The songs are lovely, and the children are hearing good things and seeing good things. Really fine things.
Yeah, they're really good. Probably, I think all the families will love them.
Enjoying your family break with the windows all the time. Fox Video. From Fox Video. The following previews dumb news by
Stimulated by a huge national ad campaign, crowds flocked to the joint benefit premieres of The King and I. And at the New York debut of the Daryl Zanuck presentation, His Excellency Port Saracen, Thailand's ambassador to the U.S., represents the country that is the setting of the Rodgers and Hammerstein Classic. With a mass of eight collaborators here to see Mayor Wagner accept a check for the over $30,000 that was realized for the Police Athletic League. Currently in Hollywood, another glittering crowd is attracted to the Yul Brynner co-starring vehicle to be thrilled at seeing Rex Thompson, co-star Deborah Carr's son in The King and I, attending with his real-life mother. And here is the dual-debuting CinemaScope 55 Films producer, Charles Brackett, with wife and grandson. As Rita Moreno, The King and I's tragic Toop Tim, attends with Sam Gilman. Producer Buddy Adler has the newlyweds Dana Winters and Greg Bouncer as his guests. To be followed by The King and I director Walter Lang and a party that includes Dick Egan, Pat Hardy, Jane Russell, and Bob Waterfield. While Ernie Borgnine appears with Anita Louise, president of the UCLA Medical Center Auxiliary, which reaps the entire proceeds of this Hollywood gala.
Yeah. 1992. Fox Video. The following was always doing the movie starring Tiger Tiger Cooper, 20th Century Fox. 20th Century Fox. A can of scope pictures in camera screws 55. Sorry. 20th Century Fox presents The King and I.